आया। हेलो एवरीवन, कैन यू हियर मी? कुछ आ रहा है सर?
ना, कमेंट्स आएंगे अभी।
आ रहा है? हाय एवरीवन, हाय नमस्कार, माय सेल्फ कार्तिक, आई एम द एग्जीक्यूटिव शेफ ऑफ द फॉन होटल सासन गिर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक्स अमूल टू गिविंग मी द अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर द लाइव शो। So let's start. We'll make today thepla quesadillas. Basically, it's a Mexican and Gujarati cuisine, mixed fusion. So let's start.
बहुत सारे comments हैं।
Can you hear me?
Hi, hello. There's comments coming. Hi and hello.
Okay.
We have 46 viewers, 59 okay. viewers till now.
Okay. So let's start to make thepla. So for thepla, I'd like to take some oil, okay, putting some ginger garlic paste, it's for thepla dough only. For thepla we need the ingredients, ginger garlic paste, little bit curd, little bit milk, turmeric powder and small amount of fenugreek. It's a fresh fenugreek. Okay. We put little bit of turmeric powder, little bit of salt. Small amount of milk and little bit of curd, milk and curd adding from softness. Then we take a bowl and add the mixture in the bowl. Okay. Atta, it's for thepla dough, a little bit of water, okay, now make it a soft dough, keep aside, okay, I'll, please make a dough like this, okay, we don't have sufficient time, that's why I make the dough advance. Okay, then we are going to making the quesadillas filling, okay? Can you see the ingredients? Yeah, there are the lot of ingredients you have. It's jalapeno, rajma, chili flakes, pimento, corn, cheese, green chili. Okay, for fillings we put little bit of garlic. Saute for few minutes. Someone needs without onion garlic, you don't put garlic and onion also. Then we put some onion in the mixture, little bit green chili.
Till now we have 112 viewers. And there are some question. Akansha Branalwal is asking, what are you making, chef?
I am making thepla quesadillas. Okay. It's a fusion dish of Mexican and Gujarati. You thepla, you know, it's a Gujarati famous dish, and we stop as a Mexican quesadillas. Okay, this is the masala of quesadillas. Okay, then we put some pimento. Little bit of corn, little. If you want more spicy, you have to add a little bit of chili flakes. Then we have put some rajma, some jalapeno.
There's some questions. Rinku Singha is asking recipe name, please.
It's a thepla quesadillas. It's a fusion dish of Mexican and Gujarati.
And Rinki Gala is asking, did he add bell peppers?
Yes, yes. Definitely bell pepper. We add some tomato juice, okay? And a little bit of coriander. Salt as taste. That the time of cooking, we make the thepla dough, okay?
There is someone, Maria Pintu, message is, hi, nice recipe, chef.
Hi, thank you. You can contact me, my number is 909904-9256. Once again, it's 909904-9256. It's my WhatsApp number and you can call me for any doubts. Okay, now we are going to make the thepla. Okay.
Rinki Gala is messaging, thank you, because you have answered that one, did he added bell peppers. So,
welcome, ma'am.
Some questions from Veena Navlani and Vishali Kingar. They are saying, please repeat the recipe, all ingredients in the pan.
Please come to the pan. We first of all, we add little bit oil, then little bit of garlic, okay, saute for a few minutes till little bit brown, and then put some onions and green chilies and bell peppers, all three types of bell pepper. Then we are putting American corns, jalapeno, chili flakes and rajma. Okay, most of Mexican dishes are basically little bit Indian. It's a cinnamon flavor and coriander flavor. So you have to put little bit of cinnamon powder, okay, and little bit of coriander powder and lot of coriander, okay. The time our masala is done, we'll make the thepla.
We are receiving messages. Vimal Sharma is saying nice one, and Sandhya Mishra is saying very nice. Maria Pinto is saying nice and innovative. Vaisali Kingar is saying thank you for repeating the ingredients.
Thank you very much, everyone. Now our masala is going to ready. Okay, please focus. Now our masala is going to ready. For binding, we have to add little bit of processed cheese and little bit of pizza cheese, okay. then mix it well. Now our masala is going to ready. Okay.
There is one question. Anju Kansal is asking, yes. Can we use dry methi in thepla?
Yes, you can use, but always fresh is fresh. If fresh is not available, please use dry methi. Okay, now our thepla is baking. I prefer ki please use always fresh. Like we in my hotel, I don't like canned food and any processed food. I need a fresh food. Always fresh food is good for health also. Okay, make it half down, okay? Not full down. Okay, in that time you have to you can serve tomato salsa and sour cream according with the thepla quesadilla. For tomato salsa, this is my salsa. In salsa recipes, blanched tomatoes, lot of green chili, garlic, jalapenos, coriander and little bit of tomato juice and the coriander leaves, okay? And for I have sour cream also. Where is my sour cream? Okay. Now I want to get another thepla pieces. This one is sour cream. You can put a little bit of same quantity of Amul cream, fresh cream, and same quantity of curd and little bit of lemon juices and little bit of salt. Okay, now our thepla is ready and our mixer also ready. So it will put the mixture. You need to be this is sour cream. Put some sour cream in the thepla. Okay. And we put little bit salsa the thepla. Then the masala we made, quesadillas masala. Okay. Then we need we put some little bit of cheese, more cheese, and add the thepla as well. Okay, come here. Then you have to put some oil in the pan and add the thepla quesadillas there, okay? Make it golden brown.
There is some question.
Yes.
Anuradha Sharma is asking, kya aap Kendriya Vidyalaya Dogra line se the, which year? I am also from there.
I am, my background is, I am passed out from IHM Bhuneshwar in 2004.
And
Yeah, our it's look golden brown.
This look yummy.
Yummy, yummy. Yes. Then we'll cut it 4 pieces and serve in the on the hot plate. Okay, along with sour cream and salsa. Now we are going to cutting the quesadillas. You can fold also. You can fold it also. Okay. We have a garnish plate. Okay. This is my plate. I have to garnish little bit. See the quesadillas. Yeah, we are along with 2 types of sauces.
So this looks like this.
It's a sour cream, and also we added the sour cream and tomato salsa according to this one. Okay, so this is how it is. We go, please, Nirisha, follow me. Yeah, now our tepla quesadillas is ready.
So there are some questions.
Yes.
Maria Pinto is asking, which hotel is this?
This is Fawn Hotel. Basically, it's an eco-friendly hotel. It's all over around 74 hotels in India. It's Fawn Hotel in Sasan Gir. Basically, Sasan is famous for Asiatic lions. Please come and see with lions and stay in our. Please, Nenisha, give me the background. It's very nice boutique resort.
And there is one question. Rinki Gala is asking, can you repeat salsa in?
Okay, salsa. It's a blanched tomato. Take one or two tomatoes, fresh tomato, blanch it. Then chop it finely. Then put some coriander, green chilies, garlics, onions, then jalapenos and little bit tomato juice and lemon juice and salt and pepper.
And then our next question is, Nikita Agarwal is asking, please share thepla recipe.
Oh, thepla recipe, yes, it's very easy. Put some oil in the pan, okay, add some ginger garlic paste, saute for a few minutes, then add little bit of turmeric powder for color, and then add some fresh methi, fenugreek. Then put some milk and curd. It's only for softness. Then make a masala and put in the atta, and your dough is ready.
Okay, and Vaishali Kingar is saying, thank you, chef, and thank you, camera lady. Thank you so much.
Welcome, ma'am, welcome. Any question?
Next, camera, Maria Pinto is asking, can we make with chapatis?
Yes, why not? You can make with chapati, you can make with flour also.
And Lakshman Negi is asking, tell me the recipe of salsa also.
You want also, once again, it's a blanched tomato, chopped it finely, then putting chopped garlic, onion, jalapenos, coriander, lemon juice and tomato juice, salt, pepper.
Achha, Indira Mayurandan is asking, is there besan in the dough of thepla?
No.
Okay. And
it's atta.
Vaishali Kingar is asking, which place? This is
Sasan Gir. It's Gujarat, Sasan Gir, near about Junagadh, the district Junagadh. The fun gear for resort Sasan Gir.
And at last, we would like to recipe.
This is our thepla quesadillas. I'll brief again. It's a thepla quesadillas. It's a fusion of Gujarati and Mexicans. Okay, thepla is coming very good, famous dish of Gujarat. And the stuffing is quesadilla stuffing. It's a Mexican dish, lot of spicy. And we'll serve along with sour cream and tomato salsa.
Okay, there's lots of messages. We can see that. Thank you so much. Can you share your number?
Yes, it's 90-9904-9256. আমি রিপিট অ্যাগেন, ইটস 90994 9256.
দের ইজ প্রতিভা জৈন মেসেজিং, নাইস ইনোভেশন, গালা সেজ ভেরি নাইস এন্ড লুকস
ইয়ামি. থ্যাংক ইউ ভেরি মাচ, থ্যাংক ইউ ফর অ্যাপ্রিসিয়েশন.
And we have some message. Namaste from Russia by Yogendra Rajavat, and says thank you chef, thank you sir,
thank you, bye bye, thank you very much.